Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. We're going to take the Wayfarer for a nice cruise round into the River Roach today.
Where's Bill?
Looks like some of the boys have already launched, so we better get going. Very lovely late summer day. And a few boats waiting for us. And we're the last in as usual. There they are. Laser 2000. And I think that's a GP14. The three of us today. Okay, we'll just spin around. Guys are patiently waiting for us to join them. Come on, skipper, what time to call this? That's it. There's the lads all waiting for us. We've got a westerly wind and I'm going to put it on a run. There we are. So we're off. Heading for Pagelsham. Yep. Really lovely day. I wonder if that's come out of our club, that one there. What's she called? Does it say Matchless?
Yeah, Matchless.
Okay, that's an old motorbike make, isn't it?
It is.
What is it, a rowing gig or? I don't know.
Matchless was a motorbike.
Yeah.
Same era as Aerial.
Here we go. So wind is now almost, well, not quite dead behind us, but near enough. Burnham's Ferry. Here she comes. It's going to have to go behind us.
Where's the ferry dock?
No wind, huh?
Yeah.
You've been covered by the edge, yeah?
I am. There comes the ferry.
Ferry, what's the matter?
Ferry across the creek sea. Here she comes, in the view any minute. There's the waves coming. Wash.
Over there,
yeah, oh look at that. What is that? don't know what that is. There's Burnham Sailing Club.
Nice, don't it? I'm just so excited. That girl in front of us, ordering the food. I don't know, but I don't want this, I don't want that, I don't want this, I don't want that. And then proceeded to cut the yolk out of her egg and put them to one side.
Burnham Sailing Club.
Yeah, go ahead.
Wallasey Island Wetland Reserve, RSPB. Well, it's funny to think that we're almost at low tide. Only probably an hour or 45 minutes off of low tide. There's the old cormorant drying his wings. I don't know if you can see that.
Oh yeah, so this one coming up here.
Yes.
Remember we went round there and we didn't realise how long it was to go up round the pier.
Yeah.
A long way, wasn't it?
We went there the other week.
There's the mud.
We went round there the other week.
Right.
It took us an hour to get round the pier because we were trying to go against the wind and the tide. Well, we did it eventually.
For a mile and a quarter out.
Yeah.
I'm not going to think it, but, you know.
There she is, Brank. Marking the Brank, let's spit.
Women.
Oh, okay. And we're going to turn out. Great. Oh, so we're going to turn into the Roach. Here we go.
Pick up speed.
huge rope pull.
So much better.
Where's the others? Can't see them.
There.
Okay.
Just both from there, they are.
Are they?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Just behind the belly off. Both from there.
There's a bit of vegetation left on that, so I just had to...
Oh, there's a wind in your face. Oh, it's probably moving.
What's she called, Clive? Grand. Can't read it.
Island Dreamer.
Island Dreamer?
Yeah, Island Dreamer.
Feeling nicely.
Nice. That's a 30 odd foot, that's nice. That's what Jill and I started it up with.
Wow.
I can feel the wind picking up again now.
Yeah. It's the GP catching us up. No, he's managed that. A little anchorage here by the look of it.
Yeah.
Which young vessel?
Riding.
Off note!
That's cheap, mate.
Saw that gust actually on the water. She saw it whip across the water. A little bit gusty. Smells diesel.
Yeah, I think so. I think that blue boat there, that one of the blue.
Yeah, that's it. Early to stay ahead.
I
Oh yes, I can. I really can. Lovely part of the river. Let's throw an attack.
Well, we made it. It wasn't easy. Fantastic.
I'll bring yours up, yeah. What's an idea, isn't it?
Oh.
Yeah, because the water's coming in, remember?
Oh dear. Well, let's move the boat.
Paul, should we do the chip now?
Yeah. Right. Busy working in there. Oh, look at all this work going on here.
Which is
it's not something you see every day. Hello, boy.
Do you want to sit on one?
No, thank you. That's nice of you. Hello. Hello, mate. Good boy. Oh, you lovely. Wow. No, thanks. Here we go.
is going great guns.
Anchor.
Alright.
This is yours, is it?